Jeanette MacDonald, Hollywood's greatest soprano ever. She's got this career that runs between 1929 and 1949. She worked for Fox, Paramount, but the best of her work is at MGM, and specifically between 1934 and 38. Turner Classic Movies shows her films all the time, but the one that I would point at and say, well, if you want to figure out who Jeanette MacDonald is and why you should care, watch the film San Francisco, in which she co-stars with Clark Gable. It's got the star treatment. She is given the best director, lighting, costumes, everything that the studio system was about. And for a high soprano, which today high sopranos have a problem in finding work, Jeanette MacDonald is the role model, because she has a bunch of music that she can sing and stuff that was written for her, like the song San Francisco, the city's theme song that everybody knows was written for Jeanette MacDonald, and that is why we should care about who she was and what she did for Hollywood.
My home upon the hill, I find I love you still. I've been away, but now I'm back to tell.